guys from the Calgary Flames that live in the city that played for the Flames, and we have 154 guys that either live in Calgary or just outside of Calgary that played in the National Hockey League. Wow. 154. So we can, if we have a charity game, like the call goes out, and whoever is in charge of that charity game or whatever is being put on, then it's their job to recruit. If you need 10, if you need 15, or you need 20, that's what you do.
But when you're back here, you'll play with Sittler boys here.
Oh shit, I carried Sittler the whole first
That's why I wonder if he's still, he welcomes you.
I better be careful because he was actually at it.